sometimes we do forget things that are very important to us, not necessarily just to us, but for historical purposes. We sometimes forget the sacrifices that have been made by families, by loved ones, by veterans, just so we can wake up free every morning. And without that, without that commitment, that dedication, and that sacrifice, we wouldn't be America. We'd be something else.